Welcome friends, in the next 6 minutes we are going to learn about different types of cross drainage structure. What is cross drainage structure? When a road crosses a river, we need to construct a bridge. Similarly, when a canal crosses a river, we need to construct some types of cross drainage structure. The structure which is constructed at the crossing of a canal and a natural drainage so as to safely dispose of the drainage water without interrupting the continuous canal supplies is called a cross drainage works. There are different types of cross drainage structures. Depending upon the bed level of the canal and the natural drainage, cross drainage structures are classified as follows. It is classified as aqueduct, siphon aqueduct, super passage, canal siphon, and level crossing. We have to remember that this classification is based on the bed level of the canal and the natural drain. Now, aqueduct. From the figure, it is clearly showing that river is running in this direction and the canal is running in the direction perpendicular to the plane. This is the highest flood level of the river and this is the bed level of the canal, and highest flood level of the river is below the bed level of the canal. So, water in the river will be flowing freely under the canal and it will be flowing under the action of gravity. No extra pressure will be exerted on the river water. The definition shows, when the bed level of the canal is above the highest flood level of the drainage, bed level of the canal is above the highest flood level of the drainage, then the cross drainage structure is said to be aqueduct. In this case, the drainage water passes clearly below the canal and flows freely under gravity. These are the some examples of aqueduct. This is the river and this is the canal. River water is flowing freely under the action of gravity below the canal. These are very costly structure. Next, siphon aqueduct. In this figure, this is the river running in this direction and this is the canal running in the direction perpendicular to the plane. This is the highest flood level of the river, this is the bed level of the canal, and from the figure it is clearly showing that the highest flood level of the river is above the bed level of the canal. So, definition shows, when the bed level of the canal is below the highest flood level of the drainage, then the cross drainage structure is said to be siphon aqueduct. In this case, the drainage water passes through the aqueduct barrels under siphonic action. During rainy season, when the drain runs full and when it will cross the canal, the water under the canal will pass under siphonic action. Next, super passage. In case of super passage, the canal runs below the drain. In this figure, this is the canal running in this direction and this is the drain running in the direction perpendicular to the plane. This is the highest, this is the full supply level of the canal and this is the bed level of the river. From the figure, it is clearly showing that the full supply level of the canal is below the bed level of the river. The definition shows, when the full supply level of the canal is much below the bed level of the drainage, then the cross drainage structure is said to be super passage. In case of super passage, the water in the canal runs freely under the action of gravity. Next, canal siphon. In this figure, this is the canal running in this direction and this is the drain running in the direction perpendicular to the plane. And this is the full supply level of the canal and this is the bed level of the drain. That is, full supply level of the canal is above the bed level of the drain. Definition shows when the full supply level of the canal is much above the bed level of the drainage, then the cross drainage structure is said to be super passage. In this case, when the canal runs with its full capacity, that is up to full supply level, then water will pass under the drain through siphonic action. Next, level crossing. In case of level crossing, the canal and the drain runs at the same level. When the bed level of the canal and that of the drainage are at the same level, the structure provided is called level crossing. In this case, the canal water and the drain water get intermixed. Sometimes inlet type and outlet type level crossing also used. Thank you, friends. If you have any question, please ask in the comment section. To get more update about civil engineering structures, please subscribe to this channel. Thank you, friends.